I've seen these before, the chatter bomb. I don't know, they kind of look like a cross between, you know, I don't really know. It says made by Z-Man. It would be hard for me to give up the ProjectZs. I really like these weedless ProjectZs, because I don't care as much where I throw them, and if I fish them like a jig, that's kind of a bonus too.